That's correct, as far as counter-racist science is concerned, in my opinion. The promotion of artificial or confused sexuality among the non-white people of the known universe is intended to be the most powerful strategy against the non-white people that the white supremacists have produced since the invention of white supremacy. I state that as a fact. Why? Because the most powerful political system on the planet is what? The system of white supremacy. The second most powerful motivating factor among all people is sexuality, some form of sexuality. All advertising is kind of built around some form of sexuality for the most part. You know, if you ever notice advertisements and whatnot. I mean, even, you know, the housewife, I mean, you know, running a washing machine. That's a form of promotion of sexuality because it's talking about a family, which comes about through sexuality. Or, you know, all of the symbolic things. I mean, the manner of dress that people have. Going to the beauty parlor, all right? That has to do with sexuality. You know, the lady say, I got to get out of here and get to the beauty parlor, you know. Well, why are you going to the beauty parlor? Well, I got to, you know, get my hair fixed. I got to get my hair done. Well, you know, get your hair done for what? You know, why you got to rush out to get your hair fixed? You know, is it broken? Your hair is done. You know, well, you know, because I want to be attractive. Oh, you want to be attractive. Attractive to whom? All right. Must have something to do with some type of sexuality.